Hey, Internet! Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. So, we've made a pretty decent progress into Hollow Bastion, and I think this episode I'm going to switch to Metal Chocobo. That lowered my magic by one, unfortunately. The nice thing, though, is this has more range and power. Ah, yes. Oh, yeah. The Dragoons are annoying enemies. They love to kick you rapidly, and they fly out of range a lot. Goofy learned another treasure magnet. Not that we need that at all. Ooh! The problem with the wizards is they're, like, the only enemy that, like, Bambi doesn't really work on. Because they absorb all magic attacks. Yes. Oh my gosh. I forgot how many enemies spawn in Hollow Bastion. Alright, back to the lift stop. Actually, you know what? I miss the Olympia. It's not, like, quite as powerful, but I think it actually might be in the long run just because of how powerful its finishing blows tend to be. And it gives you the extra MP, so... Or rather, it doesn't decrement your MP like Metal Chocobo, so I will stick with that. I just wanted to show Metal Chocobo off. Alright. I suppose gravity could be useful against these guys, but I'm just gonna thunder them to death instead. Wrong thing. But that did it. Alright, I think this is the one we need. Yep. It's annoying that you can't activate those switches if there are enemies around. So it forces you to, well, use Bambi a lot. I do really like Hollow Bastion and how it's like a castle with a ton of, like, elevators and, like, technology in it. It's actually really cool. Not what you'd expect from a dark sorceress's castle. But it works very well. Nice going, Goofy. Goofy's really good at killing Heartless now. Now that he's got 9 strength with Herc's shield. Shiny crystal! Oh yeah. Now we're getting into the crystal synthesis items. And I'm really hoping one of those wizards is gonna drop their staff so Donald can use it, because it's like far and above the best weapon for Donald. Blue Trinity! Megalixir, Cottage, and Cottage. Sweet. Dispel G, excellent. Actually, not really. I don't really use the Dispel Gs. Lift, stop. Looks like this is the only way we can go. I don't like how maze-like the Hollow Bastion tends to be, but it is a pretty sweet world. Oracle come, nice. I also can't wait till Donald learns Lucky Strike. Okay. So that leads to a lift stop. But we're not going there yet. Nice hiding spot. Yeah! Fear the power of the Keyblade Master. It doesn't really make sense why you deal so much damage by hitting people with a key, but I'm not complaining. And I am not complaining about the high amount of money I am making. Thundergut Rain. That would have been useful for the Ursula fight. I believe we want that down, so yeah, that should work. This is lots of damage in this part. Whoop! Alright, you stupid onions. The technical name is Dark Ball, I know, but... Oh! That's the weapon for Goofy that was the random drop. The Defender. I was hoping for Donald's ultimate weapon instead, but I will not say no to Goofy's. Even though he already got Herc's shield. Not quite fast enough. Okay. Shield the Defender. A rugged shield sometimes left behind by defenders raises max MP by 1, and it actually boosts his strength even more than Herc's shield does. So yeah, definitely use that, Goofy. And yep, that's everything in the lift stop. How dare you? Oh, I just realized I forgot I had Strike Wood Raid equipped. That actually wasn't bad. Force. Dalmatian puppies, the last free. I thought there were some in the very final world. Maybe not, though. Now that we've lowered these platforms, we can go up here. Do not fall down there, though. That would be a very bad idea. Let's just go to the lift stop, shall we? Alright, if this leads to the castle chapel... Yeah, okay, that's actually... That's the way we're supposed to go for the story purposes, but... There's something else I want to do first. Thank you, Donald. So, yeah, Goofy's got, I think, his pretty much his ultimate weapon. There might be a different weapon that's slightly better? Give me strength. Come on, Bambi. Tonight we ride. Way to go, Bam. No more assistance is required, Bambi. Actually, yes, there is. Darn it, he went out of the way. Nice going, Goofy. What we want to do is examine this. That'll make that platform go up. So now we can reach this secret platform up here. Darn it. I just realized there's a keyblade that we haven't gotten yet, and we might... Well... There's no real easy way to get it now. We're not anywhere close to a save point. Nope. Come on, random drop. Nope. No such luck. Okay, seriously, what is attacking us? Whatever it is, Donald got it! Mega Elixir. That moves that. Doesn't look like much, but... Remember that extremely long elevator ride we took close to the beginning? Well... If we take that again, we'll go to a different place. Anyways, time to go to the castle chapel. Actually, we might be able to get the keyblade before the fight I want it for.
So, I see the path has emerged at last.
Yes. The keyhole to the darkness.
Unlock it. And the Heartless will overrun this world.
What do I care? The darkness holds no power over me. Rather, I will use its power to rule all worlds.
Such confidence.
Oh. Ah! Impossible! The princesses of Heart are all here. It must be her.
Without her heart, She will never be able to release her power.
The king's fools are here. I'll deal with them myself. You stay here and guard the princesses.
So Riku now talks in a weird voice and has a weird looking keyblade now. Not good.
I'm afraid you're too late.
Wow, she can walk fast.
Any moment now, the final keyhole will be unsealed. This world will be plunged into darkness. It is unstoppable.
We'll stop it. After coming this far, there's no way we're gonna let that happen.
You poor, simple fools. You think you can defeat me? Me, the mistress of all evil!
Yep, we get to fight Maleficent at last. But she's no match for the power of Bambi. Then again, few things are. Actually, maybe she is immune to lightning. We'll have to see.
Thunder! 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 Here!
Thunder! It's really not doing much. Bambi, you disappoint me. You didn't give nearly as much MP balls that I needed. Donald learned MP Rage, that's good. Maleficent is a pretty awesome villain, I must admit. Not the most evil Disney villain, no, definitely not, but... oh no. Ooh, thank you, Donald. That was the power of counterattack right there, because I kept, like, getting my shots reflected by the defenders, so I just kept counterattacking over and over again. By the way, that reminds me, I should summon Tinkerbell. Just for safety's sake. Ooh, bright crystal, thank you. Yeah, Maleficent's a pretty easy fight. Like, by the time you're more worried about the little Heartless that she summons, it's not a terribly tough fight. Ooh, learned combo plus, and I can carry more items. Nice. Where did Maleficent go? There she is. Yeah! Abilities for everybody. I've got a lot to equip now. She's not gone yet. Donald Byrne, cheer! And we get Ansem's Report 5. We haven't even read any of Ansem's reports. So first things first. Wait. Oh, yeah, that's right. I have Strike Grade equipped. Forget that. Combo Plus only takes one? Well, hot dog. Donald, let's see. MP Rage is a must for Donald. He doesn't really need Berserk. I'd rather get him to have Cheer equipped. Goofy. I really like him to have MP Rage, so sorry, second chance. Oh, excellent! There is a save point in there now. Sweet, okay. So we're gonna do a couple of things then. For one, we're going back to this lift stop, and we're gonna take the very long elevator ride again, just so we don't forget to do that. I can fly! No, I can't. Where am I? Alright, I just need to remember exactly where. I need to take the lift stop. Wait, that takes us to the lower level. I don't want to fight these doofuses. Combo Plus makes my ground combos longer, by the way, if you didn't see that. That's the problem, I don't remember which elevator it is that takes me to the really long elevator ride. I want to say it was... Oh, maybe it was in the one that was connected to the library. That sounds right. Ow. Ow. Oh. I want Donald's staff to be dropped. It makes him so good. Yeah, see, I now do four-hit combo. I love how Donald and Goofy will just randomly start gliding now. Lift, stop. Yep, this is the one. I can't remember if the switch changes back when you leave Hollow Bastion, so I want to make sure I do it in this episode. Yep, see, we go to the right now instead of the left. Dang, that is a long elevator ride. It's cool, but I wish you could skip it. There we go.
See ya.
Fundagudgy, that's a giant gun. But I like the tiny guns better. It's Wonderland. Yep. The world we haven't been to in many episodes. My gummy ship is so ugly. I should have spawned at Queen's Castle. Because the rabbit hole is just gonna take more time. Actually, never mind, because there is a Trinity ladder here. Get an elixir for that. Nice. We still can't use the doorknob, unfortunately. You can never use him. Oh no, look at these enemies. Whatever shall we do? Another Trinity ladder in here. Mithril shard. That's it? I was expecting more than that. Man, one Thundera is all it takes to destroy these guys. Except the fat guys. But Goofy took care of him. Thanks for the MP boost, Goof. No, he doesn't have Aethers, he's using MP gift. Alright. Arrow G. Not terribly useful. Ooh, mushrooms.
Fire!
Could you please move out of the way, Goofy? It's like impossible for me to see what they're doing if you're always in the way.
Thunder!
No! Ah! Frost shard and a frost gem. Nice. And I like how they fill up your magic every time you do that. Thunder shard. Noice.
Fire. Deep freeze. Fire.
Blaze shard, and that's it. Thanks, dude. I can't carry any more guns! No! That's two chests now that I've had that happen. Both huge disappointments. Now we can enter this part of the bazaar room. It's off the walls bonkers!
Thunder!
Don't use gravity on these guys. They have like no HP anyways. There we go. Now there's weird stuff you can do in this part of the bazaar room. Like that. Now we get a defense up, yes please. That's where we came in from. Oh, what? We can't go up there? That's weird. If we touch this one, for some reason that painting turns on. And yeah, we can dive into the painting. And it takes us to the Lotus Woods. This is a secluded part of the Lotus Woods with a white Trinity mark. And this gives us the Lady Luck Keyblade. If we take a look at it, Lady Luck raises max MP by 2 and significantly enhances magic and summon power, also inflicts good physical damage. So it's one less strength than Olympia, not quite as many frequent critical hits, but it gives you a plus 2 MP boost, so it is pretty darn good. Even if it looks dorky. Thunder. Thunderudgy. Give me an elixir. Okay. Thanks. I was hoping for like a mega elixir. Give me a potion. Here. Thanks. And we get a high potion. Sweet. I can't figure out how to get into the tea party garden. Like the upper parts of it. Bother. Well, anyways, that's all the time we have for today. Thanks for watching. I'm Colorful Arty. If you tune in next time, we will finish up Howl Bastion, probably. Anyways, have a great day, and God bless.